like I'm Biggie Papa.
What is up, guys? It's Ava, and yes, I have another hair color yet again. I know it's confusing. I know it's hurting a lot of you guys. It's making your life complicated. I just love wigs. Today's video is all about school because I know you guys love school. I'm totally kidding. Y'all hate school. Today's video is what girls do before school. And it's not just for girls, it's for guys too, because literally everyone on earth has to do this. Like, it can't just be girls.
Just girls breaking hearts.
I decided to do this video because even though summer is coming, my little sister graduates high school literally next month. It is the craziest thought in the world. Like, literally, this was my sister like 2 years ago. This is her now. If you guys relate to anything in this video, give this video a big thumbs up and let's get this video to 500,000 likes because I know you guys can do it. Shane Dawson said that he was leaving this earth because somebody said that, but I'm gonna say it. So if you're watching this, Shane, I'm sorry that I'm making you feel a type of way. Give your little thumb a little workout. Like the video. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to this channel by clicking the link down below. And without further ado, let's get into what girls and guys do before school. First, the wake up. Contemplation of life. You're thinking about everything you could be doing except for waking up and going to school.
God, I really don't want to go to school today. I wonder if I could just not go and just choose another career path, like maybe an art salesman?
This one's $500, people. This one's $10.99. Okay, $200. This one's $600. This one's $500. This one's $800. Someone please buy my artwork.
Maybe.
And then, of course, the forceful wake up.
5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
I don't really care if you cry. I don't really
And then you go through that moment where you'll literally try anything to wake yourself up. You'll find coffee, you'll squeeze lemons somewhere odd on your body. Don't ask. You'll put ice cubes on your eyes. People try some crazy stuff to wake themselves up. But for me, it is the art of dance.
Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crumb allowances, but that's a nickel with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting.
Meanwhile, what nobody knows is this is your mom.
Ava's in the bedroom listening to music. I wonder if I could listen to my own.
The moment where you force yourself to take a shower, but then you stand in the shower for 20 minutes without even like touching the soap. Seriously, like there's no washing going on. The almost falling asleep in the shower. The thinking of all the people you're gonna have to face when you go to school in the shower.
Oh my God, that girl Tiffany got me in my math class today. I was talking about her GPA like I give
up. Me and my eyes. She said, baby, I am not afraid to die.
The thought that we all have in the morning.
Okay, let's see. It's time to do my hair today. What'll it be? Yeah, we'll just braid it. Ain't trying to impress nobody.
Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to-
When you realize that you slept through all of the time that you had to glow up, and now there's no time to glow up.
Ooh, I can't wait to do my makeup today. Let's see what I can do today.
Put down that makeup and focus on your grades. You got 5 minutes to get out of this game. What did I say about using that makeup? I said you got 2 minutes now to get out of this.
That moment when you realize the new outfit you want to wear is too fancy for the hair and makeup you decided to do that day, which is basically none.
Let's see, I got this cute romper yesterday. I can't wait to show it off at school. I'm gonna look so cute and... Wait a second. I can't wear this. Much better.
I just want that hair. My baby, I'm a...
Doing your homework at the kitchen table so you don't have to do it when class is starting and everyone's like passing their papers up and you're just like... Doing your homework in the back. I've been there.
Honey, are you doing your homework before school again?
No.
Crazy kids. And last but not least, finally going to school, which if you're lucky does not include taking the bus, which I had to do many times, or getting dropped off by your parents, which is pretty much what everybody does. Fun fact, I used to get dropped off to school in this van. Like, this is the exact van that my family drove and dropped me off every day. And it was covered in dirt, and kids would draw like weird, mean cuss words in the dirt on the windows. This is literally, like, I was driven to school in this exact van. I'm not kidding. Like, this is what I went to school in. It was really embarrassing. Phantom, that's all right. Inside
all white. Lights on, then you'll ride a sled. Bye, sweetie. Bye. Love you.
No, I don't.
So that is it for this video. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you related to this video. And if you're more than excited, wow, my lash literally just got stuck to my eye. That was so disturbing. Give this video a thumbs up if you can relate to this video. And if you're excited for summer vacation, which for a lot of you is coming soon. Sorry, Australians, but in America, summer's coming. Can I get a whoop whoop? Be sure to follow me on my Instagram and Twitter, and also head over to my vlog channel because I'm vlogging weekly. This is my last vlog. It's worth a watch. But as always, that is it for this video. I love you guys so, so much. I hope you have an amazing week, and I will see you guys next week. Bye. Stay happy. Don't kill bears. They're good people.